Justin PD1 berhuling gasket. Guys, so yung malapad. Ito ang gagamitin natin, guys. So guys, na-uring. Ito yung gamitin natin ngayon. Sa bawat plunger may apat na uring. Sa kailangan natin ng 20 pieces. Malaki 10 pieces at saka yung medium 10 pieces at saka itong delivery valve washer kailangan din natin ng 10, guys. Sa pagkasimbol ng plunger, guys, yung o-ring, sa pagkasimbol ng o-ring, guys, kailangan dandahan, guys. Ganito lang pagkasimbol, guys, dandahan lang, ganyan. Ganyan paglagay ng o-ring, guys. Saka yung maliit sa gitna yung isa, guys. Ayan. So yung isa, guys, nasa dandahan. Ganyan lang kasimple, guys. Dandahan pa rin, guys, baka masira yung o-ring natin. Ganyan lang pag kasimple, guys. Ayan. Kita nyo, guys. Gusto naman, guys. Ayan, guys, oh. Ganyan lang yung simple, guys. Saka yung maliit, guys, kailangan natin ng o-ring para hindi mag-mix yung oil at saka yung oil, guys, yung diesel. Ito yung purpose, guys. Kailangan pag-assemble, guys. Dandaan lang, guys.
Alis gagal.
Ganyan lang, guys. Simple. Kunting ikot-ikot lang. Yan. Yung ating timing mark, guys, ito. Timing mark natin, guys. Kailangan nakabalik yan, guys. Tara, guys, ready for calibrate. Tapos natin na symbol yung barrel at saka yung housing sa delivery valve. Ganyan lang pag-assemble, guys. Lagyan na natin ang coupling, guys, para makalibrate na natin.